cruising with LifeScape.com with reigning Japanese national champion Nobunari Oda. A serious contender for an Olympic medal in Vancouver, Nobunari was in Danbury, Connecticut to skate at a benefit called Stars, Stripes, and Skates. Can you talk a little about preparing for the Olympic season?
Yeah, I've been training very good right now, and I'm very excited to compete in this season. And I always try to enjoy season every season, so I just want to enjoy skating.
What are your short and long programs?
My short program is very strong music, and then my free program is the fun music, so I just want to skate as music goes. Yeah.
Now, skating is so popular in Japan. We all know that. Why do you think it's so popular in your home country?
Because so many like good skaters, like Miki Ando, Mawasara, and Shizukawa, such like great skaters, makes figure skating more popular in Japan.
Who were your skating idols when you were growing up?
I was watching Nagano Olympics in 1998, and I was very impressed by Elvis Stoiko and his jumping. So I was, and then Takeshi Honda, yeah.
Have you ever met Takeshi Honda?
Yeah, actually Takeshi is coaching right now in Japanese my rink. So we like meet every day when I'm in Japan. Yeah.
Now a lot of Japanese fans watch the interviews on LifeScape.com. Mm-hmm. So do you have a message? You could say it in Japanese for your Japanese fans, and you could look right into the camera.
Yeah. いつも応援ありがとうございます。今年もオリンピックに向けて頑張るので応援よろしくお願いします。
What did you say?
thank you for cheering me and I do my best for Olympic season. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.